The show actually started on radio in 1945, and it was created by Lawrence Spivak, who at the time was an editor and publisher of a magazine called American Mercury Magazine. And he was trying to think of ways to increase his subscriptions to the magazine. So he thought, what a better way than create a radio show? And Martha Roundtree, who at the time was hosting a radio show called Leave It to the Girls, which I like to think of as maybe the early version of The View, she came on board with him, and they decided to pitch this unique concept, which they pitched as sort of a press conference of the air to the executives at Mutual Radio. And Martha Roundtree, who was a force in and of herself, gave the pitch to the radio executives and said, we want to come up with a program where you can get guests like Stalin, Churchill, and Roosevelt on the program. And they thought, oh, okay, green light, go. And Spivak, after the pitch meeting, said, well, we can't get those people. How? What are you talking about? She said, I said, like Stalin, Churchill, and Roosevelt. So she was a good producer from the beginning. And really, the mission of the program, according to Lawrence Spivak way back then, and something that holds true today, is to learn as much about the guest as you can and take the other side. And that's what we try to do every week on the program.